the Boston Bruins tangling here for the third time this season, and for the first time in, three games that they will be meeting one another. A return match getting set for Boston here later in the week. Leafs to the right and the Bruins to the left. And the puck is dropped and we are underway, and you're glad we are along with you as it is sent down into the Boston zone. Goaltender Jeremy Swayman gets the start and goal for the Bruins, and it's Joseph Wall for the Maple Leafs. It's Pastrnak, sends the puck in, a goal! Oh, and a good blocking save with the arm by Wall. First good scoring chance there goes to Boston. Brought to the line and in by McAvoy, but turned over. Brought back in over the line for Bertuzzi from an angle, and a blocking arm save made by Swayman. Dropped it back to Marner. Marner working to the line, got it off on the wing, and a shot by Matthews! Stops it up, looks back into the slot, still has it. Cross ice pass, and a jam play by Bertuzzi didn't work. Bruins are able to restore the puck and bring it to safety. Trying to get around Lilligren, who is going to make it and get back there in time to knock it away. Centering pass in front of the goal, now back in front. Another save made by Wall. It comes to the near side, McAvoy. Around back of the net. Bruins centered in front again. And another shot went wide, and their Leafs power play is hemmed in its own end. Cleared to the near boards. Back to the point. Lowry to the far side, a shot doesn't make it through. That was blocked by Reeves, who has thrown his glove and stick to the ice and gone to the bench. That hit him right in the hand. Pass to the right wing side. Pastrnak coming off the boards with a pass, and they score! Morgan Geeky going to the front of the net. Danton getting it back into the slot. Pastrnak shooting! Wall down! And he's going to take that on the chest and hold on.
And hold on is what the Leafs have been doing here to start this game.
Trying to drop it back. Played ahead on the boards by the Leafs, but not far enough to get it to Willie. Now brought into the short side by DeBrusque in front of the goalie. Score! Pavel Saka in front of the net is able to lift it over the shoulder of Wall. Stops up again. Tried to get it out in front of the net for Matthews. Didn't work. And the centering pass by Marner went off a skate. Matthews with a drive. That's blocked. There's a rebound. No, there's not. Swayman is able to get a glove on it. Here's Nylander in on the left wing, trying to go wide. Nylander pulls the brakes on in the corner. Centers! And Domi got it away in a hurry, but Swayman came across. So was Reeves. A centering pass comes in front of the net. A bouncing puck went over top of the goal. Reeves cycles it back of the goal for Camp. Camp makes a nice play to restore. Back to the blue line. It comes left wing side. Benoit shooting off the goal post. Rattled it off the far pipe. And it comes all the way back to center ice. Good shift by the fourth line. The old reverse hit by Jake McCabe. Man coming from behind me, watch me just miss the boards by about a foot and back up into you, and bingo. McMahon into the corner, comes out in front with a shot. There's a rebound in front of the, still with it, to the middle of the ice to Riley. Far side, and a one-timer is swallowed up by Swayman after Matthews got it away from his favorite spot. Nylander along the boards for Marner. 12 seconds left to Nylander. Nylander goes wide. Centers in front of the goal off a skate. It goes in front of the net, and a fanning pass goes right by Matthews, and that will end the period. Into the slot area, and a shot by Tavares, and a rebound. Where's the puck? There's still no whistle and a lot of poking and hacking and whacking going on. But Swayman finally is able to cover up with 20 seconds left to go in the power play. Domi holds, top of the circle, into the slot area, and a shot taken by Tavares. There's a scramble in front. Now Lilligren with a chance to Domi. His shot stopped by Swayman, and it deflects and goes all the way out and down the ice. I don't think Swayman got a piece of that. I think it went completely wide, and down the ice it went. McAvoy goes around back of the net, banks it off to the near point. Back to the point, it goes in a shot, whistled by the rebound! And Wall comes across. We'll play it up in center and in over the line for Matthews. Onto the right wing side now for McMahon, a shot off the glove of Swayman. And into the corner, it's pushed out at center ice, and Boston breaks. In over the line, Marchand into the slot area for DeBrusque, scores! Jake DeBrusk on a nice rush set up by Marchand. Tried to drop it back. Looks for Nylander in the corner. It's going to go around to Domi. You centered it front. Oh, what a chance. Riley had alone in front of the net.
The last time the Leafs for a shutout, November 20th, 2021. I might be a little late, but back now.
we do manage to work that in when we have to. And the Leafs get it back out into the center ice area. Pass on the wing now for Tavares on the left wing side. Marner shot by Riley was deflected wide. Back of the goal for Marner. Centered in front of the goal. And it went off Matthews and Nyes, but Swayman was able to slide over and get a glove on it. Passing down low in front of the goal. Matthews jamming it in to the goal line. They say no. They waved it off. The fans back of the net thought it was in.
Now they will take a look. Oh, I don't think it does. I think this is swept off the goal line. We're getting the overhead now. It is. Oh,
it's close. Puck sent into the corner. A centering pass in front for Matthews. Oh, and that was knocked down by Swayman. Into the corner, Matthews again. Cross ice, Willie, and a shot deflected. Banged it into the now. A quick whistle, and Bertuzzi is livid. A very quick whistle.
Swayman ends up falling back into the net. Oh, it is one of those nights.
It'll come back to the blue line. McAvoy for Pasternak. Back to McAvoy. Shot in traffic. Good pad save off a deflection. Comes back to the point again. Near side. Pasternak. Ow! That was blocked by Brody. Then another shot was stopped by Wall. Back to Pasternak. Near half boards. Down into the far side. A shot. And that was just off the mark wide by Pavel Zacha. Riley gets it away from Marchand. Marchand jams into his man on a centering pass. Was stopped there by Wall. Better circle that if there's a comeback. Here's Domi launching a bouncing shot. Right back in for Morgan Riley. Tavares, a shot scores! Johnny T rips it off the roof of the net. And the shutout streak continues. It is 3-1.
124 games without being shut out as John Tavares from long range. Maybe the same distance, the shot that beat Joseph Wall in the second period. Top of the circle, left wing side. And Morgan Riley had a magnificent shift in handling the puck. He'll pick up the primary assist here as Tavares goes short side, blocker side, up under the crossbar.
Well, let's see how this works out. Down into the corner. Nyes hits the goal post on a shot from an angle. Back to the point it goes to Lilligren. His shot comes and deflects. I don't think Swayman ever saw it. And now we get another whistle.
I'm going to say it was knocked down with a high stick.
Did you think Swayman saw that?
No.
Nylander has to hustle back. A loose puck going to the Leaf. Goal! Stop by Joseph Wall. Oh, my. Now here's Pasternak trying to break through, and he had it knocked away. Long rink-wide pass. Marner in across the line. In for Nyes! He got a good shot away and a good save made by Swayman. To the right wing side. Close play on the offside. Zacha with a shot right on. Big rebound down his Wall. Another good save. Wall scrambles to get back to his feet. Bruins keeping the pressure on. And now here are the Bruins breaking it out at center. To the line and in then for Heinen. It goes to Pasternak. A shot off the shoulder of Wall. It comes in front and they score. Pavel Zacha stationed off to the side. And after Wall made the initial save, it was sent right back across the crease. And Zacha has his second goal of the game. Holds down, it goes to Nylander. Now to one-timer off the goal post. Near side for a shot taken by Riley. Deflects wide. Marner's back of the net. Centers in front. Tavares can't pull the trigger on it. Poke free, and there's the horn. So it was too little, way too late for the Maple Leafs. The Boston Bruins come in here and play an exceptional road game and beat the Maple Leafs by a score of 4-1.